Good morning once again, everybody. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Can you all hear me, see me? Perfect. So all that you have to do now is, because I cannot see the number of kids who are in the class right now, all that you have to do is give me a thumbs up sign so that I know how many of you are there. Can you do that? Can you quickly do that, everybody, loud and clear? As I always say, Abhilash, good. So can you just quickly give me a thumbs up sign so that I know how many of you are there in the class? And welcome to a very, very, very important, very important class. The important class for today is Misnomers in Animal Kingdom, and you will be absolutely surprised by seeing what it is. Right? Yes. So, shuru kare aaj ki class. There looks like a little tech error which is happening on our side. We are not really able to see what is happening. Right? We are around 200, 250 students in this something, which is not quite going right. Can you hear me, see me? Can you give me a thumbs up? Yes, now I can. I think now we all can hear and see each other. Yes. So we have Abhinav, Shamreen, Minhai, Manjunath, Latif. Perfect. So I think now it's working fine and I can hear you, I can see you. So did you do the entire Animal Kingdom, the tricky, difficult part of, you know, class 11th, the very, very tricky, very difficult part of class 11th? Did you read it and come? But I promise it to you, the questions which we're going to be doing in the class today, you have really not seen them anywhere. So let's get started and let's bring on to you one of the most trickiest, toughest and the most expected questions in Mission MBBS, the misnomers of the Animal Kingdom. And I promise that these questions will leave you absolutely flabbergasted. Yup. Okay, so can you make a heart for me? Can you make a heart if everything is loud, clear, visible, audible? Moving ahead, my dear kids, this is your timetable, right? We have the Bridge course, NEET 2022 Garden Mania happening at 9 p.m. And we have a garden tour happening for you sharp at 7 p.m. Right? So we have garden tour. See, garden tour happens on Mondays and Thursdays. We have the garden tour. So garden tour comes at 7 p.m. And today I'm going to be talking about two very important plants of plant morphology from where a lot of questions can come. So this happens at 7 p.m. 7 p.m. is the garden tour. Moving ahead, please make sure that you join the Telegram group. It's very important. Tomorrow also we have another fantastic episode of Mission MBBS. And morning we have the NEET Topper test series. Do make sure that you join the Telegram group Vedantu_Biotronic, because all information comes all to our amazing Telegram group. And please become a part of Vedantu Biotronic. Make sure you like, you share and you subscribe to our super amazing channel, because this is your one-stop destination for all things biology, right? So your one-stop destination, all things biology, happens and starts with Vedantu Biotronic. Let's start today's super cool class on misnomers. But before I move ahead, a little announcement. Vedantu ke paas ek crash course hai, where I'm one of the teachers who teaches you biology at the crash course. Vedantu ka crash course join kar le, because you have time now. And if you want a little bit of extra support, extra help from our side, so Vedantu ka crash course join karne ke liye, all that you have to do is, you have to go to vdnt.in/neet-crash-course. You have 134 sessions happening on the Vedantu crash course. You have access to PCB. You have Sunday test. You have test discussions. So vdnt.in/neet-crash-course. Aapne join karna hai aur code lagana hai. Vani Dhinsa NEET. That's the code. So shuru kare aaj ka misnomers wala lecture. Done, ready? Thank you, success in our hearts. So all that you have to do is make sure you like, share, subscribe for the Mission MBBS. And here we go. We present to you Mentee on full screen. So what you do is pick up your mobile phones like I'm doing with my phone and go to mentee.com. And when you go to mentee.com, you need to click on join now. You need to give the code 557897. I'm going to be waiting for a minute here for everybody to join. And then you join. So the new ones, bilkul Anjali 2021 ke liye bhi hai, because ye aapka 11th ka hai. Join quiz. चलिए यस कम ऑन एवरीवन, यू द पुलिस लवली. वी विल डू एनिमल किंगडम की एनसीईआरटी मार्किंग एंड प्लांट किंगडम की एनसीईआरटी मार्किंग ऑल्सो, डोंट वरी. So I'm the police today. Anyways, I'm the teachers. I'm the police today. On your screens, first. I promised you, you've not seen questions like this. You would have not seen questions like these at all. First. So 557897. 557897. Ishpanya, just refresh and load Menti. Yati, I will do that. Yes, obviously. I will, Anushka. You got a Frosty. Jaswal's also there. Fast, guys. All that you have to do is www.menti.com and use the code 557897. 557897 is the code. It'll be quick. Everyone. These questions I've never seen before in this, you know, in this kind of an avatar. Jaldi. Waiting for 10 more seconds, quick. Waiting for 10 more seconds for everybody to join Menti. Thank you, Asta, come on. So we're waiting for 10 more seconds for everybody to join Menti. People are already there. We have 1,010 of us. Just one more, 10 more seconds for everybody to join Menti. Yes, perfect. And we will finish the entire plant physiology. We finished the animal physiology part in NCRT. This is, we're just trying to change the type of NCRT, you know, discussion into a different form. You will see all the questions have been picked from NCRT. We will resume back the plant physiology of NCRT marking. 12th week combined it. Don't worry about it. Yes? Come on. So starting in 10, 9, 8, 7, आज शाम को 2022 का लेक्चर है. आज शाम को भी हम लेक्चर फॉर 2022 क्विज मेनिया. सो 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 एंड वी आर स्टार्टिंग द क्विज. क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 ऑन योर स्क्रीन्स, नेवर सीन बिफोर नाउ. कम ऑन. Beautiful diagrams, real diagrams, photographs on your screens, jaldi. It's a misnomer in animal kingdom, commonly called the king crab. Bataye. It's a misnomer in animal kingdom, it's commonly called the king crab. Come on, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, time is up. Is it Asticus, Daphnia, is it Limulus, Peripatus? Peripatus pe bhi question aane wala hai. Well done everybody. So aapke saamne options kya the? Asticus, Daphnia, Limulus, Peripatus. What is the answer for this question? It's Limulus. Crustaceans. It's a misnomer. It's called the king Crab. Choose the correct zoological name. Limulus. Crabs belong to the subphylum Crustaceans, which is lobsters and shrimps. The king crab, jiska naam maine aapko kya bataya, bataiye. Limulus polyphemus. So Limulus polyphemus, can I see the comments? Very good. It's not a crab, it's a marine arthropod. From the past 200 million years, it has not changed its evolutionary history, so it's a living fossil. Just like Ginkgo biloba is a living fossil, just like Cycadaceae is a living fossil, Limulus polyphemus is also a living fossil. It's not a lobster, it's not a prawn, it's not a shrimp, it's not a crustacean, it's not a crab, it's a marine arthropod. Done, everybody? Yes, give me a thumbs up. Done. It's an arthropod, it's a living fossil. Excellent. This is the one which will come in exams again and again. Cool. Agle question pe chale. Right, so aise aapko misnomers choose karne. Can we move on to the next question? Perfect. Plus 4, minus 1 score karke apna mujhe batate rahiye. Please tell me your scores in plus 4, minus 1 on your screens. Next question. Very good. Next question on your screens. Right, so they belong to crustaceans, lobsters, shrimps, king crab, polyphemus, not a crab, marine arthropod. Answer aapko explain kiya gaya hai because it has changed so little in 200 million years history. Next one. Chali. Question is getting loaded. आज 2022 का क्विज होगा प्रेरणा. आज क्विज है 2022 का. यस, चलो नेक्स्ट वन. Question is coming on your screens. It's working. Don't worry, just refresh. Don't worry, we have an alternative today. If Menti does not work, Vani ma'am has come with an alternative today. So you don't worry about that. Question number 2, I will read the question for you. Sea hare is common name of the organism which is shown in the picture. Ek photo dikhai thi, usme sea hare tha. Uska answer, right? Wait. So, aage badhte hain. Just give us 1 second. Let's see how it works. Dogfish, 1 second. Let's go on to the question. Let's see if it works this time. Oh, yeah. So, it was a beautiful question. Never mind. So, jellyfish, Aurelia, Aurita, Cnidarians, they belong to Scyphozoa. जेलीफिश है, ऑरेलिया ऑरेटा स्नीटेरियंस है, दे बिलोंग टू स्काइफोजोआ, हैगफिश मिक्सिन बिलोंग्स टू कॉर्डेटा एंड साइक्लोस्ट्रोमेटा, सिल्वरफिश लेपिज्मा बिलोंग टू फाइलम आर्थ्रोपोडा. सो ये फिशेस देखो, जेलीफिश स्काइफोजोआ, हैगफिश साइक्लोस्ट्रोमा, सिल्वरफिश लेपिज्मा इज आर्थ्रोपोडा, दे आर नॉट फिशेस. यस एवरीवन. So let's move ahead, let's work, let's see if it works. This is animal kingdom, let's go on to the next question. If it doesn't work, we'll shift to slides. One last time, let us try. Okay. Let's see if it works this time. Can you see it now? Can you see it on your screens? Can you see it on your screens? How many of you are able to see it on your screens? No? Okay, so we'll come back to you in some time and we'll do it in slides. We'll just postpone the lecture, come back to you in some time and do it in slides. Would that be fine? It's not working here as well. See, these are such amazing questions. I don't want to waste them. So what we will do is we'll come back to you in some time and do them on slides. Yes? Okay, because there's such amazing questions, we should not be wasting them. So no worries, we'll come back to you in some time and do them on slides. Cool? Done? Chaliye. All right then guys, I'll see you in some time and we'll do them on slides. Bye. Bye.